working late again. But she knows too well there's something going on. She's been neglected and she needs a friend. So her trembling fingers dial a telephone. Lord, it hurts her doing this again. He's the best friend that her husband ever knew. When she's lonely, he's more than just a friend. He's the one she longs to give her body to. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go, what they do. In this secret hideaway, daytime friends and nighttime lovers, they don't want to hurt the other, so they love in the nighttime and shake hands in the light of day. When it's over, there's no peace of mind, just a longing for the way things should have been. And she wonders why some men never find that a woman needs a lover and a friend. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go, what they do. In this secret hideaway, daytime friends and nighttime lovers, they don't want to hurt the other, so they love in the nighttime and shake hands in the light of day. Daytime friends and nighttime lovers, hoping no one else discovers where they go, what they do. In this secret hideaway, daytime friends and nighttime lovers, they don't want to hurt the other, so they love in the nighttime and shake hands in the light of day. Daytime friends.